while there is a very organized industry that gives you a home, but nobody is willing to convert that into a finished home. And the number of choices that a customer has is so many, but there is no one unified agency which can bring together the entire interiors part under one roof.
I think one big advantage that Native Sutra has is that when you're doing a fit out, the person who's very deeply involved in it is actually a well-entrenched architect. So the understanding is not just of what lies before your eyes, but also what goes into making a home. Things that could have been overlooked if it was just somebody who was doing the exteriors get taken care of at the very base level.
Native Sutra has a very good sense of what kind of products to be procured and installed, so that the house becomes rentable. That the end customer's need were very well understood by Native Sutra.
They have a very clear understanding of where and how much to spend, what is the value for money that you can get, and also there is no discrepancy between the commitment that they make and what the end product is there, both in terms of cost and in terms of the finishes. They bring a very, very clear timeline. So the time that is committed is the time that they complete the project in. There is no dragging of the project, and there is no end in sight kind of a thing. They bring a professionalism to the table, which is missing in this industry. Two, they bring a very strong value system to the table, whether it is in terms of quality or in terms of price, and a very high reliability, which is very, very important for us.
That Native Sutra is a very good combination of architectural skills and scale project management. So when you fuse these two things together, great customer experience happens. And that is why we have done multiple projects with Native Sutra. Native Sutra in many projects by now, and recommended it to our friends.